special guest, the future president of Rhodesia. Some people just call him Pat. Go! All right, Pat, what was your score?
135.
135, that ain't bad.
Well, not for the first time doing something like this, running down. At least I didn't fall and shoot at the sky and lay in the ground or anything like that, so.
How do you think this will affect your coup in Rhodesia?
Pretty badly, I'd imagine. Gotta get a little higher score for that.
They'll learn to love you. El Presidente. Go! That's one way of doing it. That's about as tactically as anybody's done it.
Hey! That's why I'm the president, you're just a member. it's not too bad, considering it's my second time doing something like this, moving and shooting at the same time.
I thought your run was very innovative, outside the box.
Well, there was a little crack between those two targets, so I figured I might as well take advantage of that. At least I'm thinking.
Exactly. Everybody's trying to figure out how to slice the pie and shit, and you're like, you know what? I like that gap. I'm gonna stick my gun in the gap. For the glory of Rhodesia. Go! President, always thinking outside the box. 112.
Most of it was probably all from the rifle, I bet, you know.
Doesn't matter.
Oh.
Points are points.
That's true. It was interesting, a lot of fun.
What was with the proning out?
I don't know, I just fell gracefully. That's all it was. It just looked good when I fell.
It looked perfect.
It looked like I planned it.
Yep. Engage your targets at will. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and no bowling pins. So 200 points.